Easy now.
Hi, ma'am.
Sir.
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here? To somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy.
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
Good shot!
That was fun!
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please!
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
You boys are so silly.
Don't think too much about it. Just shoot.
Stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen.
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
You're deranged.
Shoot.
Now do one while I hop.
Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him.
For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Not too much.
Nope, my sweet.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Can I be of any assistance in there?
Sure, why not?
Good, now don't you worry about a thing. Let me know if I'm scrubbing too hard, okay? You let me know if you need anything, all right?
You might be the friendliest person I've met in this town.
And that sure doesn't surprise me about this place.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
Yes, I know.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Oh, I'm not sure what to make of that.
How did a nice lady like you end up in a place like this?
Now, that's a question you shouldn't ask a lady, dear.
So, what do you do when you're not working?
Let's see, there isn't much to do here except count the stars, you know? Oh, you do feel tense.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
It was nice meeting you.
You can stay another night if you want. Thank you.
This ain't you! You're crazy! What are you talking about?
Afraid to get blood on my hand. You got no. You're in red.
I'm just minding myself here. Nobody stop me drinking.
Now.
Mister?
Hello, sir. Mind yourself.
One too many.
Here's good to see you again.
Mind yourself.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Hello, mister. Hey, y'all.
I've never seen beer curdle till you tried to drink it. Tell you, I can't stand some of the little lives come in here. Could have killed that fella shoving him like that.
Love you.
Hey,
there. Poor Joseph sold up. All on cards.
Hey there, mister. You could have had so much fun, you'd be screaming at the rafters.
Excuse me, pardon. I'll have a beer.
You look like a good meal.
Got to keep that whistle wet, huh?
I ain't drunk, I'm...
Hey there, cowboy.
I love all of you.
Mister?
Sir?
Hello, ma'am.
Ain't you a sweet boy? Are you in the mood for fun?
Why nobody stop me drinking?
I tell you, life ain't easy.
I've been there.
Uh-oh, mister. Hi, folks.
Hello.
Looks like it could be a busy night.
Oh.
I have to say, life is pretty good.
Well, that's good.
You remind me of a feller I used to know.
How's things? Hello!
It's been a struggle. Not gonna lie.
What have we here?
Ladies?
Don't you just brighten up a girl's day.
Hi there, folks.
Hello, you.
Well,
I guess I could just sleep right
didn't mean
here.
To intrude. Hello, ladies.
Howdy, mister.
Motley bunch of fellas around here.
Hmm. Hey there, partner. Hello,
just watch yourself, all right? Hello, ma'am.
Hey, sugar.
Hey there.
Hey, handsome.
Yep. Stay there. Yeah. Yep. It's okay, girls. Easy. Whoa. Paco Hernandez? You in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway. I'm unarmed.
King Galloway.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
girl.
Easy. Whoa. So thank you. Easy, easy. It's okay, girl. Just a scratch. Easy now. Easy there. Won't take long, girl. Thank you.
girl.
Easy. There we go. Whoa, easy. Settle down, girl. Go easy. Easy now. You okay, girl? Good work. Okay, there.
ain't open to you. Now get out of here. You need to get the hell out of here.
Don't mind me.
On me.
You're just too easy to rile up.
I'm on it. Just put a bullet through them. It'll save time. Open them ears and listen.
It's just too tempting.
Hiding out there. Show yourself. I ain't stupid. I know you're there. Come out or else. I know you're out there. Step out so I can see you. Show yourself. It's
can take as long as you want! Give up!
Damn!
You're done now!
To hell with you!
Enjoy your last moments alive.
You